that I feel is more convenient for me and I'm not like tired at the end of the day, can actually stream something I actually want to stream. Also, not doing GTA RP really opens up. You imagine how much, or you couldn't imagine how much that doing that content just fucking hamstringed my entire everything. Like, it was, it kind of, let's be honest, it killed the channel. Like, it was fun, I enjoyed doing it, but like, unless you were in the click, nobody was watching your streams, so it really didn't matter. The crew RP is dead, long live the crew RP. Alright, so Dak and Markax, currently sitting at the gold saucer. No queue? No queue today. Hell yeah. Love that. What happens at the saucer? Earn 1,000 GP. Okay. I think we can go to... I think we can go and do our daily polls of Mini Cackpot. So let's go do that. Because, like, even doing the daily polls of Mini Cackpot isn't bad. Okay, 10 a.m. Earth time, so I still have... Oh shit, it's 5 hours until Earth... Okay. It is 5 in the morning, so... That's not... We can't do Mini Cackpot today. Let's see. Suppose we could go out and do some more MSQ. Gotta go to Baderon at the Drowning Wench in Limsa Liminsa. So, nerd. I need to go to Limsa. 120 gil, Jesus Christ. I mean, that's like cheap. But like. And then I need to go to the Drowning Wench. Okay. What the hell does the smith want? Oh, Hall of the Novice, membership granted, okay. DPS training. Pass on that, for now. Just so you're fairly warned though, this job ain't for the faint of heart and things are liable to get downright bleeding airy. But if you think you're interested, let me know and I'll fill you in on the details. Yeah, let's, Complete that one. I want the cotton cowl. So this will give me the same stats, different color. Right. Yeah. Same stats, just in red. Alright. What does Batteron need? Thank you for taking the time to help me out. Sure, you're busy, so I'll come straight to the point. Word has it that some suspicious looking buggers have been sneaking out Sestasa Sea Grot, and I need a trustworthy sort to head up north to Aleport and find out who they are and what they're up to. Doesn't sound like much, so. But it weren't so long ago that the Fishback's pet pirates paid us an unwelcome visit, and folk are feeling a bit nervous. You permit me, Master. Permit me, Master Batteron. I should be happy to elaborate. Oh, it's Rainer. If you would permit me, Master Batteron, I would be happy to elaborate. Well, well, if ain't Chief Yellow Jacket himself, do what do I owe the pleasure or honor, Commodore Rainer? Come to make sure me patrons are behaving and just thirsty. Yeah. Neither. In fact, I was informed that you had a request to an adventure to assist in my investigation. I came to offer what information I could sift from the recent reports. Over the course of the past moon, there have been several sightings of an unfamiliar vessel off the coast of Aleport in the vicinity of the Isles of Umbra. This information came to my attention no more than a few weeks after a squad of my own soldiers had completed a routine patrol on the region. The Sestasa Sea Grot included. Their search revealed little, save that of a family of corals that have taken up residence in the caves. Nothing to concern us, in short. In light of recent developments, however, it would seem wise to search Stasha again. But with the Sahagin testing our defenses lately, I loathe to assign the attest to a limited forces at my disposal, or line stretched as it is. Thus, I sought the service of a competent adventurer to conduct an investigation in our stead. Any aid you can offer in this matter would be greatly appreciated. Yeah, okay. Then it's settled. Stasha is located on the in western Lenosia. For more detailed instructions on how to reach the place, I suggest you consult Lamelpa. She can be found at the ferry docks on the lower decks. You were the man. Good to see you, lad. Merit. Yeah, sure. It's probably pirates. If ye think it's pirates, it's probably pirates. Need to go this way. Oh. Gotta go up so we can go down. Alright. Alright, where are we going? There. No, I don't think they've attuned to the Aether right here, so. Probably do that. Alright. Let's go this way. Look at all them boats. You hear about Commodore Rayner's investigation? Then you want to board a ferry bound for Aleport. Once you arrive in Western Lenosia, though, you'd best pay a visit to the Hall of the Novice before you blunder into Stasha. Adventurer's Guild runs the Hall, and the folk there will prepare you to train in the skills you need to face dangers undoubtedly waiting for you in the Seagrot. The Hall is on the way to Stasha, just north of Aleport. Head back inside. Or head inside, one of their seasoned adventurers will take you in hand. Best of luck to you. To Aleport. Duskwing bats. Jericho. Back and speak with Scribble. Increases base action damage HP restoration by 10%. Okay. Aspect Mastery 2 allows it stacking with second fire and ice. Ooh, like that. Scribble, you got another. Oh, I got another task in Thaumaturgy Guild. So, go back to Limsa to get on the airship to go back to Uldah. Back to Limsa. Airship. Hold on. Go to Ruby Road. Thank you. Give me just a second, guys. I gotta take a quick break. Alright, sorry about that. Caffeine wasn't sitting well, so I had to go make myself something to eat real quick. So I got a blueberry bagel that I threw in the toaster. And it's tasty. I'm just gonna sit and enjoy this while I try to pick your smell here real quick. Mm. Something just didn't feel right. I'm just like, ugh. And I can say with confidence it wasn't the sugar from my Monster, because it was a sugar-free Monster. So. There is that. Like, I grabbed water, so I'm like, I don't know why. Stuff isn't mixing well. Alright, let's get back into it. Guildmaster Kokobuki wishes you to learn the next chapter. Kokobo, greetings, Dagon. You are once more prepared to peruse the pages of Power and Peril. Let us begin. Threat of Perplexity. Ah, how magnificent the daunting power we wield. Flames pursue ice. Flames pursue, ice transfixes, and lightning dances into the ranks of our enemies. What terror descends from all sides when those ranks close? Flames are smothered, ice is crushed, lightning is grounded. Know you this threat, and wear you the multitudinous foe. Is the point of the passage readily apparent? It would be most problematic, for example, should you meet this Malphaic Mage Slayer, and he or she proves to be multiple murderers. What a Thaumaturge needs is a thick-set thrall or courageous companion to accompany him in cases where collective cronies are expected. Now, as for your trial, Kokoboha! Pray allow me to suggest a practical course for Dakin's training. The town is buzzing with news of yet more slaughtered Thaumaturges and their mutilated bodies found fouling the waters of Nufica's well. I would have Dakin aid me in hunting down the culprit while the trail is yet fresh. Dakin may have tolerated your interruption of his trial last time, pussy. But you are hardly the hardy henchman he needs to clear such a hazardous hurdle. Your concerns are understandable, brother. If it would allay your fears, I can introduce Dakin to a valiant warrior who recently entered my employ. You have secured the services of a stalwart swordsman? Then that would indeed be in line with the learning the lesson of the day. Perhaps. Come now, Dakin. Let us be about our business. Kokoboha has a change of heart, and I'll be waiting for you at Nafika's well. Is that Kokobussy? Off to Western Thanalan. Thank you. Okay, yeah, it'd be better just to follow the road. Wait, which way do I want to go? I want to go the other way. So we're gonna head this way. Ah, Deck, it's so good of you to come. My Rodigan friend here is the warrior I mentioned back at the ossuary. Now, there's no time to waste. Why don't you head to the stream and examine the bodies of the slain mages? I would go with you, but my delicate stomach, I fear I might contaminate the scene. Remember, you're looking for anything that might help us track down this killer. Did you uncover anything incriminating? Got a bloody scepter, shredded tome, and a bloody bracelet. The blood is still yet slick to the touch. Slaughter must have been recent indeed. The villain may yet lurk nearby. Return to the creek where the bodies lay and linger for a time. I dare say your aura saturated as it is enticing with etheric energy. We'll lure the mage slayer into the open. Have courage, Dakin. Our burly companion stands ready to leap to your aid. I 100% think Bussy is the murderer. That's gotta be what it is. Level 24, oh no. Because the swordsman died? Really? Lame. Duty failed because the swordsman died. Lame. Alright. We gotta come back when we're a little bit more leveled. So, probably just keep doing a couple more quests and go from there. Easy. I don't know, I just, not feeling great. I know I've only been alive for like an hour, but yeah, this is gonna be a problem if this is how I'm gonna feel today. I'll probably just get back into Uldah, call it, and we'll pick up tomorrow. Don't know what it is, but I'm just not feeling great. Stomach is not feeling good. And I feel like if I sit here, it's just gonna get worse. So, I'm gonna call it. And we'll see what happens with tomorrow. I should be on normal time, 9 a.m. Sorry, everybody. I will see you tomorrow.